This tutorial will show you how to remove people in your Google Plus circles who don't reciprocate. The first step is to open your Google Chrome browser. If you do not have a Google Chrome browser, you can type Google Chrome into your search engine to do so. Google Chrome is free for all users. Once you open your Google Chrome browser, go back to your search engine and type in Circloscope, CIRCLOSCOPE. Select the listing with the URL www.circloscope.com. Next, you need to click on the link that says Learn More About Circloscope's Features. Next, you will see a blue rectangular box that says Install Circloscope. Click this box and then click on the Add button where you are prompted to buy Circloscope Premium. There is a one-time $10 charge for Premium, but you absolutely need it because you cannot execute any operations on your circles without it. During this process, you may be asked to send an email to confirm your purchase of Circloscope Premium. Make sure to do this. Once Circloscope Premium is properly installed, you will see interlocking circles on the top left of your Google Chrome browser window. After you click on this icon, you will see the Circloscope dashboard with each person in your circles organized into a business card icon. The next step is to activate the proper filter on the left navigation bar. Click on the subcategory Relationship and select One Way with You Follow in parentheses, like this. You will see people you have put in one or more of your circles, but who have not reciprocated by putting you in their circles. You can highlight any card or cards, and they will turn blue. Next, you need to go to the Action category in the left navigation bar and click on the subcategory Circle Operations. You will see a pull-down menu, and if you select Remove from All Circles, you will see that your highlighted cards are deleted in the dashboard, and the same occurs in your Google Plus accounts. That's how you delete people who don't follow you back in Google+.